organizers of the event were well aware of the fact that they were not welcome to participate or to hold a protest at the mall today.
Protesters with the Black Lives Matter organization did anyway, all knowing what they were doing was illegal.
They escorted me, they could have arrested me, they just asked me nicely to leave, and I did.
Michael McDowell, one of the group organizers, says after about 30 minutes of protesting in the rotunda, members of the Black Lives Matter organization were asked to leave.
We gave them opportunities to leave. We repeated those notifications. Every time a notification went out, frankly, the crowd got so loud that it was somewhat drowned out, but we continued to instruct people that they needed to leave, and after a time, most of them began to.
And for the protesters who wouldn't leave, they were arrested, which Bloomington City Attorney Sandra Johnson says they will have to face the consequences.
We will make sure that they are prosecuted to the full extent of the law, because they knowingly broke the law. They were involved in a situation that was very potentially dangerous, and they refused many, many warnings to leave, and they chose to be arrested.
Bloomington police also told us their main goal today was to provide security and safety to the shoppers, mall staff, protesters, as well as their officers. Overall, they say they are glad it didn't get too out of hand, but it was still a disappointing and highly disruptive protest. Rena?
Well, so many people there, thousands of people there, all clearly breaking the law. Why just the 25 arrests?
That's the same question I asked the Bloomington police as well as the city's attorney. They say there were thousands of protesters and only a little over 100 police officials there, so they could only arrest those who just wouldn't leave the mall.
All right. Thank you, Alicia. Well, you can find more coverage of today's demonstrations on care11.com. There you'll also find a photo gallery with pictures from inside and outside of the mall today.